In the darkness of the night, it's a bit difficult to see, but this was once an apparel company, and the people who own this business not only lost their business, but they also lost their home.
I think from the moment it hit, I didn't think we were going to make it out alive.
Robbie Richard and his husband Neil Merrick run an apparel company called Marek+Richard, catered to the LGBT community. They were inside their business planning potential Halloween opportunities when the tornado hit last night. Amazingly, they survived.
This was the design room, which is kind of a little tough to see now. And then this was our actual office area. And then there was our break room conference area.
Now they start over with plans to rebuild both their home and their business after salvaging the few things they were able to save.
It's tough to see. This is the brand. We've built an international like LGBTQ brand from the ground up. And you know, this is our life, this is what we've done. And to just see it all kind of in shambles, we're still trying to pick up the pieces.
And as we come back out here looking at some of the destruction from last night's storm, Marek+Richard tell me that they are very grateful for the support from several members of the community. And if you are interested in helping them with their rebuilding efforts, you can find a link on how to do that on our website at WFAA.com. In North Dallas, I'm Alex Rozier.